Alrighty, everybody. Nighthold, Wing 2 in LFR content. As you guys can see, Royal Athenaeum and what the fuck? Athenaeum. I don't even know what the hell that was, but okay. Worst intro of all time, so let's get into this. I'm done. I went to school, but. Oh. Guess I don't know how to say it. But there's three bosses here, I know that. That's all I need to know. Three bosses. Boom! My bad, and Boshi cooking to cook with the Uzi. Go ahead and kill him. Why couldn't they just spawn us in front of this, all this damn trash? I don't want to do any of this trash, fam. I hate trash. And Blizzard knows that, too. Give me TOC back. Five bosses, no trash. We're done for the week. GG. Make life easy on us. Sometimes I don't want a 10-boss raid. Seven bosses and Emerald was nice. POV, three bosses. I haven't even done it yet. That sounds amazing. But it's just a side, it's not main content. Like a freaking obsidian sanctum. That druid artifact form is really cool. Alright, where is this first boss, bro? We're doing too much trash, I'll tell you what. I will tell you what. At least it's going down quick. Going down in the freaking DMs over here with this trash. Doing some bit. Pulled everything. Oh, that Cinder Ghost, it was nice. Quick post. At least these tanks know what they're doing. So far, my Wing 1 group did not know. Two demon hunters. Oh, we've already pulled. What chance could you possibly have against me? Annihilate! Didn't go too slow. A lot of demons out right now. Replicate. We can stack this for years, bro. Legitness, we can stack this for freaking years. So, do not touch me. Don't touch me, you fuckface. Like, we weren't even taking There's nothing going on at that point in time. This is slow. I think that's my biggest complaint thus far in LFR. Boss fights too slow. Used to freaking just pew pew in and kill him. You cannot hope to match my skill. When heroic normals and heroics are faster than LFR, something's wrong. I'm feeling the fury of how long this freaking fight is. It's like a 20 minute fight. Like, should I even bother? Yeah, well. Can I weed them down, bruh? I know I shouldn't be, but... Did she just say death comes from above? Oh my god, another one with that line. So many Blizzard characters have death come from above. Here we go. That's what I've been wanting to see. Annihilate. Animate. Alright, what do you guys think? Kind of long, don't you think? Long like the D!
Consider this a lesson in sword.
Oh my gosh, this is still the first boss, guys. What is going on? Starting to get there. Starting to finally finish this off. Give me one more pet out, and I can proc. I almost got my pet out 3 times. My Doomguard, that is. Not good. 9-10 minute fight. Ooh. Isn't even freaking cooldown yet. Imagine him. I said almost. I'm gonna be able to get it out. Not good. Annihilate. What if I assassinate? Ah, she don't die anyways. Wow. That took forever. Alright, this is that.
At long last, Suramar is joined. No more must our resistance hide in the shadows.
The gates are breached. Sorry we couldn't join you sooner, but we had a bit of a mess to clean up out front. Alcides are fortifying our position here. Thalissra, your guidance has been invaluable to our champions so far. They'll rely upon your wisdom in the battles ahead.
The people of Suramar owe these heroes a debt we can never fully repay. I will stand with them until the end.
I'll keep an eye on your progress. Good luck.
So lazy. I'm assuming this wing's got the most goddamn trash. I feel like going AFK. Boss is out. High boatness. Oh my gosh. And Star Augur. Star Augur's not bad, but high boatness. Crash going to him. Boom lap. Where's my legendaries anyway, ma'am? Sometimes you want legendaries. No, get the fuck away from me, bitch, you die. No. This shit, I'm out. That. Coming that. Bada boom, bada beam. Pretty damn fresh right now. Get in there, you bitch. Mark me with nastiness. Why people didn't just run that, got targeted. Spreads the damage, fam. Auto run.
This one has seen into the great old legion.
Five, four, three, two, one.
If only you knew what lay beyond.
Alright. 50,000 wipe and finally getting into this with a fresh group. When I say fresh group, I mean we ended up with 8 of us and stayed here for like 3 minutes and then the group filled up. So now we're trying it again. Same group, which is why we have the determination buff. So yeah, we've wiped 4 times on this already, but hey, that's LFR. You get the LFR freaking heroes. About to say something else, but no. I'm not gonna say it. I've probably said it way too much today. I'm sick of them. But at least we got a buff, so we got 2 brand new tanks. Seem to know what they're doing. Hopefully it stays that way. I mean, they're doing bits. The tanks are actually looking like they're doing something correct right now. 1, 2, 3.
The stars align. Hear that, Hortense.
Oh man, gotta stay out here. I mean, this is going by much faster, however, phase 3 is the issue, so gotta wait until then. I don't want to see 8 stacks, bro. Guy in chat saying he's seen 8 stacks. I don't want to see 8 stacks. I want to go to sleep. I got other stuff that I need to do today and tonight's stream. Yeah. I'm never doing LFR again. Doing it once. I don't care about artifact power right now for that. That it's not worth my time. My guild can keep taking me in heroics and normal. And I can spam mythic pluses to get my artifact power because LFR content. No fun. No fun, fam. I could probably get artifact power much quicker in mythic classes anyway. Alright, I sat in that and stacked it nice and close. Again, LFR content doesn't do damage. You can sit and think. Don't sit in things forever.
The stars align. Hear that, Hortense.
I love playing demonology. Gotta admit, that's the positive I can take out of it. Don't have to play affliction just that. I'm hoping they buff demonology soon. For the next patch, I hope demonology gets a nice buff so I don't have to switch to affliction and my guild says, oh, you can stay demonology now. That'd be great. Alright, phase 3, here we go. Don't go full retard, guys. Hopefully the tanks know what they're doing. Because that is the issue, the tank. We can just fucking destroy this boss. Oh, nope, he's just chilling in the fucking raid. Oh no, he's... Oh man, fuck off. Hey, I wasn't really... Okay, I guess I was lazy. Well, he is kind of taking him far away. Just kill the ad guys. Just do the spot spike correctly. Make it easier on this tank, so we don't have to really worry about the tank. Now we don't get much time in between add 1 and add 2. My DPS is kind of important in this group, unlike my main group. Pull the fucking ad away. Oh fuck, I'm just so confused. Because this fucker's not even that away. Move the motherfucking ad. But the fucking tank is being a retard, guys. I'm fucking focusing the boss. I'm about to just blow my life out. Look at that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Six people got fucking feared. Oh, the age you get in these fucking groups, though. Fucking age you get in this group. That wasn't even a clean. You want that great cloak? You gonna pay? If you could have paid, sure. Otherwise, fuck no. After all that, nah. Nah, fam. I read there. People want my cloak. Sorry to be a douche, but fuck me. Oh, someone pulled something into here. Alright, fuck him. I'm out. I fucking went the wrong way, like a retard. Well, I wasn't the one that pulled him, though. We're about to get a ton of ads our way, fam. One more boss to go. High boatness. Pull all of this. All my freaking ads and packs. Next boss is gonna go nice. I want to if I get a legendary out of this, that won't even be the worst run. It'll be probably one of my favorite runs. But if I don't get a legendary, I'm not gonna be happy. You know what? I just want to see someone get a legendary. It doesn't even have to be me. I know we still got a ton of freaking ads out there. They will win. What? So much trash. Did I just go do some world class while they're doing trash? Joking, by the way. Bye. I feel like everything's about to die, like, that's all the damn ads that were pulled earlier. These stuns are next level. But we're doing what we're supposed to do in LFR, pull everything, no? Why can't I lose? Bro. I'll chill. I soul stone and chill right now, fam. Sorry, but this is probably the worst freaking out for a run of ever seen. I can also. It doesn't look clean yet. Bunch of shit moving around. Yeah. Alright, I feel good now. A freaking boat.
I'm on a boat.
Motherfuckers on a boat. But he came. I was. Never mind. Going back. That was cool. I'm a chill. I'm a talk to you guys. Oh, wait. I don't got chat. Got like 2 viewers right now. Joking, by the way. I mean, I'm not joking, by the way. You guys are never tuning in. So. Got One more to go, and it's Night Spire. I do that next. Alright, just leave right all of that. And I can AoE and kill.
Suramar owes its beauty to my blooms.
Oh yeah.
I have mastered the delicate intertwining of magic into nature's grand cycle.
Ah, well, we're gonna have fun. This guy's coming in to join the party. Oh, you fucked. My pet's about to freaking pull everything. And this is LFR chat. That cunt too. Ah. How much more are we gonna pull? We don't even have one death knight, damn. The death grip that in. Fuck. Nope, nope. My pet, get over here. My pet, pet, fuck. Alright. Now I look like I'm the one that fucking pulled that. I mean, I wanna, you know what? Yep, I'm going to. Pop everything. Want out of. Alright, go in the freaking boat. Running away. Get in the boat. Get in the boat. Captain this boat, fam. Almost at the boss. Hopefully it's a one shot. I doubt it, but you can always hope. I'm sitting, no, fuck.
You cannot command.
Ooh, everything just got. Looking good. Pull that one with the bot. Yeah. Alright, fuck yes. Final boss. One shot and I can do my world quest today. Wonder how this is on LFR. Why am I so close? Oh, this is gonna take forever. One god of pest deserves another. 4, 3, 2, 1. No lie, this is gonna take forever. Watch, you know, those ads. Please tell me there's only one ad. Only one ad. Now that's LFR content. Fucking bold turtle, like patient. At least power is something your feeble minds comprehend. Like, why do people even do bot? Why do people do that in LFI? Do they not have anything? Like? Oh, don't worry. Beware. Careful not to singe the buds as you burn. Wither in my heat, little weeds. It doesn't even do damage. Like, that's what I said. The things that's supposed to do damage, they don't do damage in it. Bad of it. But. I wanted to just sit in there. So do you. Live for it. I mean, so far this is looking great.
So do you. One god of pest deserves another. 2, 1.
Ooh, we lost it, yeah. Go on, yeah.
Something your feeble minds comprehend. cherishes those who truly appreciate it.
Four, three, two.
Night falls upon you. When the light dies, so do you.
Better not move, bro. Hey, what the fuck? Don't move, you fuck face. My buddy now, you can't do that to me. And we're buddies, we're buddies. This isn't South Park. You can't say I'm not your buddy anymore. Oh fuck, I'm saying. Fucker. Stand in the way. Looking nice. Hope it stays this way.
One god of pest deserves another. Careful not to singe the buds as you burn.
Well, take it. Defensive cooldown. Sitting there. Eat! Wait, why are you moving away from me, though? Buddies. I don't even care. It's your problem.
When the light dies, you're the winner. So do you.
Please one shot this.
One guard pest deserves.
Make up for Star Auger, please. Got coming, guys. Freaking one shot an LFR. I'm standing in it. I'm gonna love it. Yes! Suck it. I am out. $870. Oh, yeah.